Certo.
Thank you.
The plan for today is that we will make some noise.
Start and they can join us.
Are you ready there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, give us a rhythm.
Closer to the microphone. Shall we be louder?
People which are not beside us through media of Skype, internet, and trying through sound
to interact with them,
create this connection in the space that is there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's interesting.
It's interesting. But yeah. I we're thinking about, okay, stay 1 hour as we are already like stay the whole night dancing. I think it's enough, nice, good experience, but now I think it's better to
Sorry? Do you think we achieved something in relation to the score? Did we play the score today so far?
Thinking about it was really a picture that I read, but something related. I feel like I came here and I have to do things and I cannot leave, and it's also related for a little bit fascism, I think, like to be to stay on to have these rules and have to stay with these rules. So I need always that I do in my life. I have to break the rules and go and be free.
Fascism is one way to see. Commitment is the other. I mean, all they ask you is 1 hour of your life to try to be in a room with strangers and try to do something collective. Be. Something
yeah, but collective. I also have the right to have my freedom also to choose if I want or not. If I'm an anarchist and I don't want to rule, you know, like, Let's see. Thank you, guys.
Yeah. Bye. Thank you. Follow with some movements and sound, or do you want to? Do you prefer something else?
Yeah, give us some movements.
Ah!
So do you have any people that they are or feel excluded from this process?
And you repeat the question?
Do you have any people that they are excluded from this process?
Yeah, of course. I think some of the time inside of the hollow. Did everybody follow? No, we have not. Do you have?
Yeah, we have two persons and one that it's still a question mark for me.
Why?
Do you want to say? She's just a little bit out, not completely. Could we connect somehow the people that they are not participating?
Repeat.
We have been doing this thing, the sound slash movement thing, for half an hour, and I was thinking that maybe whoever is not participating at the moment should have a chance to do something as well.
Thank you.
Can we hear as well?
I'm sitting here until I open up and then I will leave.
You can leave now.
Oh, that's great.
But why do you think this is probably good?
I think that you didn't invite us in the beginning and this setting doesn't work. So as I would just begin with, is the space doesn't work for what you are trying to do. I mean, having the projection of the other room in the corner over there, where it's actually difficult in the way that we are arranged in this room to even grasp what is going on in the other space. If the idea is that this should become some kind of communication between some other gathering in Kassel, then it should just it should be much easier to actually interact. It becomes, you need to make great effort to even get what is going on in the other place. And then that it loses all the playfulness. I really tried in the beginning to engage, and I could see that many of you, especially actually you too, really
did
too.
There may be students here, so.
I don't know, but it's just, I actually very quickly lost interest because the communication simply didn't occur. So it felt very forced togetherness.
And also I didn't feel I understood the concept of what we were doing here. One of you were saying something, but I was sitting here, I couldn't hear what was being said, and I felt like I was on an airplane, someone explaining me the practicalities and not inviting me into something that was really fun and playful. And it needs much more, much stronger hostmanship and much stronger invitation and much more facilitation to actually make this interesting to participate in and not feel forceful. And when I feel like I have to stay and I have to perform and I have to participate in something where I've not really understood the meaning of what's going on and why this is relevant. I mean, 20 years ago there were also art pieces where people were performing in two different places and connecting via internet. So that part is not enough. It's happened before, so it's not a new thing. So to make it relevant, it needs much deeper connectivity and purpose, and a purpose that I as an activated audience needs to be invited into. That could also be kind of a preparation for us about what was expected of us. We go to listen to a performance. It's late in the afternoon. It's evening, and so there has to be some kind of created expectancy that we can sort of. So we have an invitation to enter into or to make a choice about being a participant or not. And I don't feel I've been given a choice, and I'm now, or we are sort of being sort of kind of attacked or questioned and filmed about why we're not participating. And I find that a little peculiar, that I've become a problem for the common of the gathering. And that feels kind of alienating to be sort of pointed out as being a problem for carrying out of some kind of performance that you're making. But maybe we are now the performance. I don't know. I didn't understand the text. It sounded like if you were not joining the performance, you were just a narcissist and a capitalist. And it feels have a strong reaction to that.
Too many buzzwords that seem quite disconnected from what is going on here. So, which make it even more pointless, I think, for me. So it's too much meaning put into something that doesn't come close. Individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology and ideology, and then it is supposed to reflect on the I-we relation by defining social dissonance.
So I guess we are doing that right now.
Yeah. But I think you didn't get a chance to create that together or to have a clue about that this is what this performance was supposed to mean. And then I feel somehow shunned for something that I have typically don't buy into. So, it doesn't even make me angry. I find it funny. And that is maybe even worse. Because there's so much seriousness about this. It just doesn't come together. So
who is the I and who's the, what's this, so we can discuss what the freedom is here? Are you the freedom or are we the freedom?
Is freedom a person?
It talks about individual choices, right? Reflecting on the I-we relation. So who is the we? Is that you?
Or is it the guards?
It's just like, because she's not there, like the camera is on me, I was like, should I do something? But like,
yeah, it's hard for me to understand this, probably because my English is terrible. I think it's really interesting that you're like doing that, because in where I came from, Taiwan, this is how we do when people are doing bad to us. We'd be like, okay, I'm filming. And then it's kind of, you are like the spotlight. I don't know. I don't know what to say, but I can't understand this. Probably is my problem. I try out anything I can do, and I quite like the feedback sound when you talk and then it goes there. This is the thing I think is really like you get response, and you get response, and then do the, because of the technical problem, and it goes, that's quite strong. Also that one. So, I think the technical problem or accident would be interesting. The most interesting thing for me. And I don't feel Auden is my instrument because we are everybody confused. The instrument should not be confused. It should be like when you do something and then it responds sound. So I know I lose my word. Oh, and I don't know why you put the light. Is there a reason for that? No.
Do you mind? Do you wanna?
It's like so strong on my eyes.
We can turn it off.
No. I don't mean like if you want that. I just
no, it's fine.
Why? No, I just asked him.
No, it's
fine. You still have to know the answers. Why is this more light?
Mm-hmm.
Because the light is more dramatic.
Yeah.
For filming, or is it because we're discussing?
Sometimes it brings back the energy together because exactly it has a very specific direction, and sometimes it helps just when every time the energy has been scattered all over, sometimes it helps to bring it back. That's all.
Just this, so because somehow we are directed, so you might feel that you are instrumentalized because you are not expressing yourself or on a team.
Hmm?
You were the one making the sound.
else is doing at the same time.
I hope we
are. The audience is right.
I am.
And you're the audience.
Just a second. I thought she's asking whether you were in high school. No, I'm sorry. No, I mean, like, I thought we are now talking about this, the audience thing, and the dissonance. Mm-hmm. So, it's confusing. I don't understand. So you don't want to talk to us, or?
We could take the score and decode every detail, but our role here is not exactly to give simple or simplistic answers. And I understand that this distance makes you feel that it might be aggressive or hostile, or it's exactly the opposite to an invitation. I accept that. But we're not here to give you something ready to be consumed. And today we had this idea for the first 20 minutes or so. It didn't work so well because we were not, in my opinion, we were not in the same wavelength. So we had some younger people that they wanted to be more active and playful, and we had another duet, you, that wanted to approach the concert in another way. So and for me, yes, you were the performance for some time. So I think it was quite dissonant today. Because the group itself was quite dissonant. But it was... it was very interesting for me to to see you not leaving the space since you were struggling so much, because we didn't, you didn't give us any promise that you would stay here for 1 hour, and just said that maybe I spoke too, not so loud and you couldn't hear, but what I said at the beginning was that we are kindly asking you to stay for the whole hour, and in the meantime, if you want to leave, you are free, but you will be asked to give us a short feedback explaining the reasons why you are leaving, just because we want to do better. So we have this, let's say, small small condition, which works like a key for the door, but that's all. And after your, let's call it performance, your feedback was super helpful for us anyway, so you were free to go, but you stayed. So I think something is at stake, whether this performance is successful or not. And the fact that I'm holding the camera, it brings something at stake as well.
There is this issue of participation. You said many times that you didn't feel you participated in something that you were not properly expecting to do or not convinced to do. So I just want to comment on that, to say that since we are all inside this room, there are many different kinds of participation. And your feedback, for example, was a very strong participation in the way. There is this perception very often when we enter a performance space, and we expect, it's very natural, I think, that we expect a structure to be there, and we also expect it to be entertaining. So it's almost like a product, like you expect to consume something, and we have to sell it. And it has to be appealing. And so, like the first minutes, the communication with Cassidy was like the initial proposal, and then we started reflecting more about what is happening inside the space and what are our relationships and how we define. How do we act inside the space?